That's one theory, but my money's on Justin Bieber. After Comedy Chip clowned him last night, the guy must have gone bananas, which means he's the jamoke who pinched this tomato's hammer.
That's all well and good, Vector, but you're still missing one thing. Any evidence at all.
That's why I propose a stakeout.
We've been waiting all day. Stakeouts are never like this on TV. There's usually two lines of dialogue and then they see their guy.
Yeah, well, life's not like TV. There he is!